part two of hanging the gutter. Yeah, got my drills, my holes pre-drilled. So now let's get it back up. Thank you. too short. Sorry about that, wind kicked up. Kinda messed you up big time, didn't it? Alright, wind stop. I've only got two more screws to do. Alright. Well, she's up. Now, the thing is, at the other end, I got about a section about that long that I need to cut off. I don't know if I'm going to get to that today or not. That's higher up, and I need my angle grinder, which, okay, I got my angle grinder. I just got to make sure it's straight. So, I'm debating whether or not I can handle doing that high up. So I'll have to see. But anyway, the gutter's up, so we're supposed to get a lot of rain tomorrow. So at least it's not going to be all pulling right off the deck. It's going to be heading that direction. And I'm hoping I can get this tote moved around and possibly get it level up. But that's the gutter, and we'll see how far else I get. By the way, how do you like my brand new back porch? Isn't that awesome? Okay, this is Mom Nature with Honey Hollow Homestead. Everybody have a good one. Stay dry. Stay warm. Okay? Like, subscribe, and share. And see what I get myself into next. Talk to y'all later.